This is Antonio Martino. He was a politician that lived between 1942 and 2022. He served as a member of the Italian Chamber of Deputies, as the Minister of Foreign Affairs, and as the Minister of Defense.